fishy creature of the marshlands had surprised the heroes with her assistance. They had been given a vial.
Amadeus, can you tell us what's in the vial?
It's some kind of a glowy liquid. Obviously magical. As for what it does, I haven't the faintest idea.
Heroes of Troy, come find my tree in the forest and I will help you.
This is the most enchanting forest I've ever been in.
I guess we're in for another fishy encounter.
So, we'll go see the mermaid's brother. He'll know what to do.
Is it injured?
Being far too trustworthy with these spirits in the woods.
They seem to have something up their sleeves. And well, I wouldn't have the slightest clue what to do with the prince, even if we found him.
Neither did the wizards, and their solution was to lock him in the Astral Academy dungeons. They probably meant well, but it turned out to be a big mistake.
So, we bumble about and hope it turns out all right. Then again, we always do that.
Oh, It's that bear again. Don't mind us.
What's our reason for helping this prince again?
We're heroes! Heroes help people!
Surely you wouldn't want to be left to your own devices if you were cursed and all alone in the world? There are so few people in the kingdom who can even attempt to save Celius. With our extraordinary powers, we should at least try.
Besides, we'll help a lot of others. Once we get the prince to calm down, the nightmares will go away.
Fine. Fair point.
How did you end up in here?
Ah!
Bear is better at climbing trees than I am.
Give it a white hood, and it's just like Zoya.
Thank you.
I want the bear to join us on our adventure.
It's not quite as magical as we are. What if things get hairy or furry?
Best let it stay in the woods.
Thank you for your help protecting our woodland friends. In return...
The last of the woodland spirits the heroes were to meet lived in an enchanted nook of the forest. They pressed on...